down East Market from the school. We've noticed a hazard where there are not crosswalks for quite a span. It's a wide street. There are no speed limit signs that caution people to slow down for a school zone, and we think flashing lights would be appropriate to help alert motorists to the fact that people are crossing. And again, the solution to this is to call it to the attention of the Salinas Public Works Department, and then to focus on it as a priority safety hazard.